How to set up a YouTube thumbnail using Adobe Illustrator. First go to File, then New, and our dimensions are 1280. We're using pixels from the drop-down menu. The height is 720. Orientation needs to be landscape because video is landscape. Select RGB color, and I'm going to leave my raster effects on 300 ppi. Once you've got them input, click Create. And there's your document ready for your design for YouTube as a thumbnail using Adobe Illustrator.